Before running the game, I'm going to apply some optimizations from this video. For good measure, of course, first, we are going to apply these commands to the game's launch options. And don't worry, I will share all of the commands in the description. Second, go to the local files menu and click on check. Now we are in the Team Fortress 2 directory folder. From there, go to tf.cfg and create a text document and name it autoexec. Now paste these commands to the text document. Finally, we need to convert our newly created text document into a config file, just like that. In order to be able to do it, you need to have the file extensions option ticked in Windows Explorer from the falling show hide menu in view. Okay. We are done with the optimizations. Now let's go to the game's graphics settings. Let's make sure that all of the advanced settings are lowered down. We are going to run Team Fortress 2 in native resolution first, before going for the lowest resolution allowed by default, which is 640 by 480. Let's go.
Thank you.
Now it's 640 by 480s go. Well, it runs almost exactly the same at 640 by 480, lol. Overall, Team Fortress 2 is, I guess, somewhat playable. I mean, you will definitely be at a disadvantage compared to most other players because the FPS do tank down quite heavily when the action heats up. Well, at least this one's optimizations aren't as badly ruined as CSGO's optimizations.